Once again, a new year brings disappointment in the shape of a bus simulator. Despite being set to ultra settings, the graphics in this film fail to meet the expectations created by the hype. Furthermore, adding to the problem is the fact that the bus controls give the impression that the bus is hovering in midair with all wheels lifted off the ground. The key element in a bus simulator is not sensing any driving experience. And this is where this game, like numerous other bus simulators in recent years, falls short.
Good day, sir.
Okay, sir.
the day, sir.
Good day, sir.
Good day, sir.
Good day, sir.
Hello.
Hello.